If you were to have a GoPro on behind the scenes of Girl Meets World, what scene would it have been on and why?
Okay, maybe the paint fight scene that we did in season one, just because it was so scary, the before and after, and it ended up awesome because we were drenched in paint.